Incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you? Two or three. Rock and Fraser might still be here.
Come on, show yourself! We know you're here!
This should be fine.
Save on interfering!
Yeah. Good shot! Rightio. We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
Indeed. Hey, let's poke about. Right behind you. Alrighty, let's roll.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. He's wanting money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
You hear our copy, we're just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. I'll deal with the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. I mean, don't drink it.
Right. Now what?
You. They've left their climbing gear.
Should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Got them! found them.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols on them. Star and rings.
They're all both the last answers, but
I like your descriptions better. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Fresh air. Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside in.
Thank you.
nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
I was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a short